16 days later, the tiny aircraft took to the skies again, this time setting a new world speed record of 407.5 miles an hour. It was the first time man had ever been over 400 miles an hour.